Hey everyone, how are you doing? Welcome back to another video tutorial. Today we're digging into a frustrating issue on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. Maybe you're getting a constant pop-up that says the dism log file can be found at, followed by a folder path showing up every time you boot or after running a dism scan. It's like an unwanted guest that just won't leave, right? But don't stress, this should be a pretty straightforward process to fix without too much hassle. Let's dive in step by step and kick that error to the curb. First off, let's use a powerful tool to poke around your system. Open the search menu, look down at your taskbar, and you'll see that little magnifying glass icon sitting next to your start button. Click it to bring up the search bar, then type PowerShell. When Windows PowerShell pops up as the best match, usually at the top of the list, right-click it and choose Run as Administrator. A user account control prompt might pop up asking you for a response. Go ahead and click Yes to give it the green light. You will land in the command window with admin privileges. This is our control center for today. I've got a command for you to run. It's get-AppxPackage, get-AppxPackage. You'll find it in the video description if you need it later, but let's get it going now. In PowerShell, right-click the title bar at the top, that's the blue strip, hover on Edit, and click Paste if you copied it. If not, type it carefully, get-AppxPackage. Then hit Enter on your keyboard. This command pulls up a full list of all the Microsoft Store apps installed on your PC. It's checking if one of them might be misbehaving and triggering that DISM pop-up. It will take a few seconds to run, maybe longer if you've got a ton of apps. You'll see a big list scroll by with app names, package IDs, and version numbers. Don't worry about memorizing it, just let it do its thing. Imagine flipping through a catalog of everything your system is juggling. When it's done, you'll see that blinking cursor back at the bottom. Now type WSReset, that's WSReset, no space, and hit Enter again. This little gem resets the Windows Store cache, which can get clogged up and cause weird errors like the one we're chasing. A black command window might pop up for a moment, and the store app could reopen on its own. That's totally fine. It means it's working. Give it a few seconds to finish, then close the store if it's still hanging around. Back in PowerShell, we've got one more big move, type /scannow. That's /, followed by scannow, all one word after the slash. Hit enter to kick it off. This launches the System File Checker, a trusted tool that scans all your Windows system files looking for anything broken or missing and tries to patch it up automatically. This one's not fast. It could take 5, 10, even 15 minutes depending on your PC's speed and how much it has to sift through. You'll see a progress bar creep from 10% to 30% and so on. So grab a snack or stretch. It's doing deep work in the background, checking critical files that keep Windows running smoothly. When it wraps up, it will give you a report. If it says Windows Resource Protection did not find any integrity violations, that's a clean bill of health. If it fixed something, it will say so. Either way, you're good when the cursor blinks again. Close PowerShell by clicking the X up at the top. Time to restart your computer. click the Start button, select Restart, and let it shut down and boot back up. This gives Windows a fresh slate to apply all the changes we made. It might take a couple of minutes. Your PC has to reload everything from scratch. Once you're back at the desktop, log in and watch for the pop-up. With any luck, it's gone, whether it was bugging you at startup or after the DISM scan. This combo should have quieted it down. If it's still popping up, don't lose hope. It might be a trickier cleanup. Try running dism/online/cleanup-image/restore-health in PowerShell next. It's a heavier command that repairs your system image, pulling a fresh file from Microsoft servers. Or it might be worth checking Task Manager later for anything odd running at startup. For now, though, we've covered the main bases, app check, store reset, and the full file scan. That's the whole game plan. We've poked around your apps, cleared the store cache, and scrubbed your system files to manage that DISM log file pop-up for good. Hopefully your PC is back to running like a charm. No more error message crashing the party. If this saved your day, smash that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more tech fixes. Catch you in the next tutorial. Stay error-free.